The word yeast disgusts me. Okay, that sounds like something you should work on. The rest of us are adults who have real problems, so we don't have to manufacture ones in our head, and we're trying to have a conversation right now.